So, yeah, this song was written by Tommy there, and I think it was start writing in like 1986 or something like that. Oh, that's the other song. Sorry, yeah, that's right. But anyway, it's got
although Tom does paint some very esoteric pictures in his music. Those of you who have ever been in a jacuzzi with four naked women in 86 will see yourself in this song.
And or in the backseat of a Pontiac.
Absolutely.
Tom, yeah. Yeah, that's right, Pontiac.